Yo guys, what's up? No viewers yet. Alright, so. Wait a little bit. Hey guys, what's up? Today we're just gonna be taking this Range Rover. We're gonna be parking it right across the street from my apartment and see if anybody takes it. So, it is on anyone and everyone. And so anybody can get into the vehicle if they want to. So I am going to just park it right across the street from my building. As you see that garage over in the corner, I'm just gonna park it right over here. I'm gonna back it in. Get an outside view. Alright. Just gonna back it in right here. And I'm gonna see if anybody steals it. So I'm gonna go grab a different car. Oh, that Bullet looks like a nice car that I should be driving around. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here till the car comes by. A car that I can use for a fake car to hide in. It doesn't have to be the best car. I'm just gonna hide in the car. No, a little bit better car than that. Alright. That was a good enough car, but blew past me, so I'm just gonna wait for, I'm just gonna actually run up here, this intersection, because a Bullet is coming, I see. Alright, you can pass. I don't want too bright of a car. Yeah, we'll just take this white one up here. It'll stand out, it looks like a personal vehicle. Alright, let's snatch this car. Hopefully the cops don't get on us. And I'm just gonna camp out in the back here. Not that good of a view, but I guess we're scared of the middle finger. I'm gonna open the second window as well. Oh, I tried to. Okay, I'm hoping they're gonna see the car. They're like, wait, what? Looks like they didn't see the car. I'm just gonna chase this guy down, maybe get in his car. Nobody has taken the car yet. It's been a little bit longer than I thought it would take for somebody to notice the car. Because it is literally, like, right there. And I'm very surprised nobody has noticed the car. Plain view. Anybody can take it, so I'm going to chase down somebody that does take it. Hopefully somebody does take it. Just gonna drive back here. Maybe get some attention towards me. Or alright, so we got killed. Check if he sees the car. Put up. Okay. Okay, let's see if this guy sees the car. Hopefully he gets in it. I'm hoping he does. I want him to really be focused on me. So I'm gonna go up into Michael's house. Check if there's any cars here. Gosh darn it, there's not. Alright, so let's go find a car. Oh, I guess how is he still shooting me? Jump over. Okay. Do you see the car yet? No, but he is literally right by the car. So, hopefully he does see it. I'm hoping he does. I bet he probably will, unless he's like super stupid. He could be. So, yeah. Okay, let's speed by. And I'm gonna ram into the bus, which might hit the car. I think he got killed. Okay, whatever. Let's go up here. Ooh, the cops killed him. I can hear him. Shit. No. Did he accept? Good. He didn't. All right, let's take the minigun out. Well, I think that we should do something about this. You're a one-on-one. Good. Right here, perfect car. Give me the car. Thank you. I guess like everybody's killing everybody right now, so I'm just gonna try to walk over there. Bumper cars, probably die. Okay. That's somebody sent me a message. I really want to get in my car. Whoa, okay, not cool. He's paying for that. I had insurance on you. I'm getting my freaking tank out. This is actually pissing me off now. I'm going to get my tank. Okay. Seriously? Not cool. Okay, let's, go Pegasus. Let's get the tank up in here. Rhino tank. Thank you. Okay, let's go get it. I literally can't live for longer than, like, a minute. These people are, like, literally insane. So, hey, guys, if you guys are new, thanks for eating chicken with y'all. Butt sniffing. Okay. No clue what I'm saying anymore. No cars in here. Come on, somebody drive by. Close the car down there. Okay, let's go pick up the tank. Yes, very much. I need this tank, like, I just need this tank, you know? Okay, so, let's go get it. Let's take, everyone vehicle access, no one. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Let's go pick up this tank. Because you guys literally don't know how bad I need this freaking tank. This game is literally, like, gonna blow up. This whole match will blow up if I don't come in and stop everything, yeah? Slip through, everybody. Turn this corner tight. Swerve. Okay, let's go. I need this tank no matter what. Like, I don't care what people say. I need a tank. Yeah, you're gonna be fucked, kid. Get out of here. There's a taco truck. Okay, come on, get in there. I really don't want to be killed right now. Okay, let's go. Bitch. Shit's getting real. go. Okay, he's done with an RPG to him, so let's give it to him. Okay, and I have really nothing. We're fucked. I just put a minigun into him. Somebody else has a tank. I want everything. Shit, got killed by the guy! Bang. GTA 5.
You haven't made a video in like so long.
Dude, I just put one up. Like 2 days ago. I'm gonna start doing weekly uploads. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. I would come play Xbox 360 with you, but all my games are at my father's house. Just going ham on civilians.
Why haven't you been on Xbox?
I'm on Xbox right now, boy. Why haven't I? I don't know, because it just gets boring after a while. Like, I couldn't.
Xbox One?
Yeah, nah, Xbox 360 got really old really fast. What is that? Is that you and Luke in future?
I guess it's a skin.
For what?
League of Legends. I don't know.
Alright, here we go.
I don't play the game anymore.
Oh, shit! They popped my tire. Suicide bomb! Dude, I just put a landmine on somebody. Dude, that's your PC? Is that the Transformer one? Dude, can you run GTA 5 on that? You should buy GTA 5 so we can mod the shit out of it. You can literally mod the crap out of single player on GTA 5 PC. I'm having troubles doing it, though.